bastante de Diego Murphy y aquí casi. X está en la minera, ¿no? Sí.
I think that's overpriced, but he's a Latino-based player, so he's fast. I've seen him play for Real Madrid. Can't go wrong. I think we need a winger. Ashley Young, I don't think he cuts the mustard. And Nani, he's gone now, so I think we need someone as fast as Giggs used to be, someone, you know, that's going to make a difference, someone's going to create goals. I think he might be the right guy, but I think 60 million might be a bit too much.
Yeah, but I think we need to go for defence as well, really, now. We've lost Vidic, obviously, and Evra as well. He was a massive loss, both of those. So I don't necessarily, he wouldn't have been my choice.
I think it's a brilliant signing. Just what United need. The price, he doesn't pay the price, we don't. But it's certainly going to be a great addition to the squad.
Well, it's a lot of money. I think, how much did Liverpool just pay for Balotelli? Was it 17 million?
About 16 million, yeah.
16 million. Well, we could have got four Balotellis, couldn't we? Potentially. So, you know, there's that to think of, I suppose. It's a lot to spend on one player. My own view is that they could have perhaps bought two or three players, you know. Perhaps not the same standard, but certainly a very good standard, and that would have probably may have helped more, you know.